What's up? I'm Elliot, and you are watching A Brief Conversation. What's poppin', y'all? I know it's been a hot minute, and I haven't uploaded a video, but there's a reason why. I don't know if everyone knows, but I have moved. I have moved from Dallas, Texas to California, and I am loving it. The weather is great, the energy is great, the vibes, everything. So that's why I haven't uploaded. I've been taking time to move and get reorganized and all those kind of things. And now I have a new room, a new space. So I won't be using the backdrop anymore. I'll probably be working with a lot more natural lighting because I have these big, beautiful windows in front of me. So on today's video, I'll be reviewing two pairs of underwear. They are both from Nike and they are some nice athletic underwear. So let's get started. Let me put on the first pair. So pair number one, this is the Nike Breathe Jockstrap. So in my other video, I reviewed the Nike Jockstrap that took me forever to get, that I ended up, you know, ordering two times and ended up with six pairs of them. But this one I had to track down because I really wanted it. I like the color and it's actually a different material. So it is still the dry fit material, but on top of that, it's like mesh. So around here is mesh. And so it's supposed to be for breathability. It's like great for working out or football or any kind of fitness where, you know, you don't want to sweat too much and you want your junk to breathe. I really like these. They are super comfortable and I love the breathability of them because, you know, sometimes when you're working out, you know, your back is sweating, everything is sweating, and you know, your junk area can sweat too. So it's good that it lets it breathe and it's moisture wicking. So, you know, you're not gonna have a big, you know, wet spot right here. Since it is a jock strap, it gives you the ability to work out without, you know, having to readjust or having it ride up or any kind of issues like that. These retail for $38. I got them from a website called hisroom.com. So I actually thought that the website was fake. So I had to, you know, do some research and figure out, yo, am I about to get scammed? Because I didn't see any other website but hisroom.com that had this jock strap. And it wasn't fake. I ordered them. They were back ordered around April. So that's how long I've had them. So I've gotten to wear them and really test them out. And so they came sometime like in May and I had no issues. The shipping was fast. The customer service was great. And I would definitely recommend the website hisroom.com. These came in a two pack. Compared to other jock straps, these definitely run true to size. I've had other ones that don't fit correctly and they're too tight and it's annoying and it's rising up, it's cutting off circulation, or you have to keep adjusting it, or you know, your balls don't fit. So I had none of those issues with these. So yeah, let's go to the next pair. This item is the Breathe Micro Boxer Brief. These are just like the jock strap that I had on, but it's full material. These are also great for working out because of the mesh material. They allow the breathability, like I said, with the first ones, and I have worked out in them, no issues. They don't ride too much because, you know, sometimes when you have boxer briefs and they're too loose, they can ride and you don't want to readjust them when you are in the zone. These retail for $38 and I got them from Dick's Sporting Goods. They come in a two pack as well. And actually Dick's has them on sale for like 22 bucks. There are certain colors that are on sale, but I was able to use my reward points. So I had two $10 off rewards. And so I got 20 bucks off. And all I have to do is wear my Apple Watch and it tracks my steps. And if you do so many steps a day, it turns into points. The points turn into money and you can get money off your purchases. So if you're looking for underwear that are comfortable that you can wear throughout the day or wear while working out or doing any kind of activities, the Breathe line from Nike is really great. 5 out of 5 recommend Nike's men's Breathe underwear. Peace out and thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. This has been A Brief Conversation.